Right, hello. Gonna be starting a new career mod today on FIFA 20. I'm wearing a Liverpool shirt, but I'm actually gonna be doing it with Preston, my hometown team. But I'm not gonna be doing the championship. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put them straight in the Premier League. I want to mix it up a bit actually, so I'm not sure who's going to go down. It's more than likely going to be Villa, Bournemouth and Norwich, so they are the teams I will swap out, and I'm going to swap them for the teams who look like getting promoted this season. So it's going to be kind of what I expect the league next season to look like. I don't think North End are going to get promoted. We'll get beat by Brentford. Right. I can never get this to look like. All I know is that I'm pale as hell. So I'm not going to. The only thing I can really change is the Even shorter on this game is quite long. So I think that one. I can't see the bottom of my screen because I'm using the camera now. I like to literally, it don't fit on my TV, which actually has a use now. So yeah, it's my camera is stacked on two big piles of Blu-rays, and it's kind of blocking the bottom of my screen. Wear a suit jacket. Why not? Right, so I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna get rid of the three, or I think we'll get relegated. It's gonna be tough, so I am gonna use the financial takeover because I would have absolutely no chance without. I might not have much chance with. Who have I got rid of here to go? Sorted. We don't get a budget. We get 3 million. I'm still gonna go on legendary. I'll put the minutes to 5. Transfer window. Sometimes I do stop the transfer window being open, the first one, but I need signings. It's simple as that. I've got a real chance of getting relegated. I've got more chance of getting relegated than staying in the league because I feel like I'm going to go for mainly youth players to build up. I think it's the only thing I do. If I go for players who are ready now, I'll only get like 2. I need more. I mean, I've got Pearson, who's probably kind of ready. Davis. I could do with a keeper straight away. I don't think I'm gonna win them first two, so I might. Saying that, no, I'm going for the easiest one to try and get the money in because I'm not playing them. I will scout a future star as well. I've only got one financial takeover left. I don't know if the better the higher up you go. Like I usually get the higher level financial takeovers first, hoping they'll give you more money. I don't know if that's the case. Look at my strikers. Bayliss and Ledson just aren't gonna cut it. I know Story becomes quite good. Get to mid 70s. I think defensively I've got to be strong. Fullbacks, I'll train Josh Earl. I think I'll walk loan him out. I'll probably be happy to keep my fullbacks as they are. I don't think there's much improvement that I can do there, but all these players I'm training there, Well, I mean, I think Story and Josh O'Neill are only two who really need to stay in. I would have preferred a win there. Chance. Oh, good money now. I think Johnson's going to be one of my main players. I really do. I don't know how much money I'm going to get for takeover. It's not much, is it? Within 3 seasons, finishing a Europa League place. Avoid relegation this one. Sign one crucial first team player. Try and sign Angel Gomez, because I'm pretty sure his contract's running out at United. And he might be good enough to go straight in. Not even there. I think it's a Gomez with an S. Yeah, there it is. Well, yeah, his contract is expiring. Who else contract's expiring? I don't know. I'm gonna just go for some youngsters from the Premier League. Just because it's the cheapest way of doing things. I wonder whether they'll loan in me. I doubt it. Chong could be a decent shout. I wonder how much Chowdhury would cost. I'm not sure if I need midfielders as much, to be fair. Diego Dalot. Tom Davis. Isn't he on loan though? Yeah. Ooh. Oh, his contract's expiring. I never knew that. That's interesting. I like whoever, but I don't think he's what I need. James Justin would be a good signing, but it's one of them. I'll never get Fosu Mensah in. Is Dwight McNeil his first season at Burnley or signable? Nketiah, good shout. I don't know how much he'll be. I wonder if there's any of the BBVA ones who you'd consider loaning me, like Rodrigo or Fatty. Not bad, 4.5 mil or whatever it was. He's already on loan. I don't think they would loan him because it's Real Betis, you know, and they're not going to have much in terms of options. I wouldn't mind loaning him, but his release clause is 31 mil, so he might already be quite high rated. Said a Militao on dry, ambitious, right, but where's Rodrigo? Right, I'm gonna let him scout for a little bit, and then I'll come back. Hopefully, I'll get a bit more money by winning this. Everyone's drawn. Happy days. We needed that. I think Johnson, even though that was a good offer, I think that midfield. I've got to be honest, I did scout Nketiah, but I'll be quite happy to play Maguire up front. Nice. Come on, let's win this. Ooh, Malaga, that's a toughie. Nah, I'm not, I'm cheap here. If you want him, you gotta give me good money. That financial takeover didn't give me too much. I was hoping for 50, 60 million. Round 5. I don't feel like I should be selling any of these. Fingers crossed we win this. Yeah, we did. Nice. I didn't expect to win though. Malmo. There we go. Jordan Story's gone up already. Josh Hill's not far away. Jordan Story's gone straight up again. Nearly. Halfway. Happy days. We should beat Malmo. I didn't expect him to pay it. They probably walked straight out without trying to negotiate. But, you know. Daniel Johnson. Ooh, easy. Nice. Won 4 out of the 5 games. Alright, let's have a look. Angel Gomez. Between 1.4 and 1.9. That's a bit cheeky. Harvey Barnes. Ooh, that'd be expensive for me. That would be cheap though. Chowdhury. A deal could be done here. I won't go over 9. Dalot? No. There is forcing. Ooh. I'm interested by this one. Definitely. Because he's versatile as well. He can play centre back. Ah, Justin can't. McNeil. Phil McNeil? McNeil. McNeil would be kind of a statement of intent. Ooh. I think I've got to go for this one. I wonder what they would loan me. No. Abe. No. Emerson. No, I didn't expect that one to be fair. 73 rated at just 16. If I was ever going to sign him, it would have to be now. Whoa. They've accepted a loan offer for him. Even though he's 78 rated, I don't believe this game sometimes. That's like Madrid saying, yeah, you can have Militao. 2 years. Ooh. They're prepared to loan him out, but there's a big difference between being potentially wanting to join us. I've not looked at a keeper though. Okay. 3.6 mil? Wow. I'm well happy with that. That's why I delegate, because if you go in to negotiate with them on yourself, they never do it. I don't. Ooh, 4. Nice, we're getting some good deals here. Chong, 1.2. I don't think Rodrigo will want to come. It'd be a good signing that though, and that would be a statement of intent. I don't know what wages he was on. He should sign. I guess players who are starting, I can't train. I mean, Pearson, Brown, Davis. They don't need trading, in my opinion. I didn't expect him to want to join us, let's be honest. He's a bit above our level, isn't he? agreement for Gomez. 1.5 mil. Right, so Gomez is going to be a bench player. Johnson can be the first teamer for this season, then by next season Gomez will be ready to step up, and then that's when we can actually consider selling Nketiah. Done. Choudhury, 7.2. I'm gonna do it, I think. That's a lot of money for me. For a position I don't really need improving, but I mean, that's another one done. I'm doing well for signings. Some good ones here. Transfer offer for use, 2.1 mil. I think I'll keep him for the first season because I don't think I've signed anyone better. I've signed Fosu Mensa, but he can't play left back. Right, so let's see how much I've got left. Wow. Okay, I might actually be able to do some here. Gotta remember the signings I've made are quite cheap anyway. Sorry, Nugent, but I can't put you in. Right, so Sinclair is going to go into the starting lineup. Chong's going to go in. Gallagher's is aging, so. I could do with keeping a defensive player on the bench. I'll get rid of him now, though, and then I'll put Fisher on there. So if I needed to improve anywhere badly, I mean, goalkeeper and I don't know, I'm quite happy with that team. I've done quite a good job, I feel like. He's the one that came to me, Ed. Bit on a bit of a budget, but is there anyone else versatile in defence? I don't want to mess my defence too much. I could go for Fatty, dependent on how much Ramsdale's going to cost. I would like to get it done before the season starts, that's the problem. And I don't have a clue how much I'd have to offer. I could guess. I guess it doesn't hurt to have a goal because, I mean, if they don't accept, it'll be a while before they bloom in. Get back to me anyway with the shortlist. Let's start it off at 7.6 and then not go above 11. Let's see if we can get something done there. Right, I might let Pearson just stay in until he goes up one more. Chong definitely needs to go into this. Chong, Gomez does, and then as soon as Pearson goes up to 76, we'll chuck Nketiah in. Even though he's in the starting lineup. Don't know how good he's going to be yet. Agreement for Fatty. 9.9, that's good. Potential 81 to 94, age 17. My audio is completely just cut off.